Kumusta? Ako si Miyerkules Adams at ngayon mapapanood nyo ang aking hating gabing koloreteng pagtuturo. Sinisigurado kong magiging puyat ka. Simula sa pagiging espasol at gumamit ng kolorete ng mga clown. Gusto ko lagyan ng usok sa aking mata galing sa abon ng aking mga ninuno. At panghuli, itong produkto na to ay nagbibigay ng pula tulad ng iyong regla. Sana may naitulong ako sa videong ito.
Hello, I'm Wednesday Adams, and you are about to watch my late night makeup tutorial. Guaranteed to make you look like you haven't slept in years. To start, cover your face in white powder. Use the type used commonly by birthday clowns. I like to create a smoky eye using the ashes of my ancestors. Finally, this product gives your lips that death-like pallor look. I hope you just loathed this video. Hello, I'm Wednesday Adams, and you are about to watch my late-night makeup tutorial. Guaranteed to make you look like you haven't slept in years. To start, cover your face in white powder. Use the type used commonly by birthday clowns. I like to create a smoky eye using the ashes of my ancestors. Finally, this product gives your lips that death-like pallor look. I hope you just loathed this video. Hello, I'm Wednesday Adams, and you are about to watch my late-night makeup tutorial. Guaranteed to make you look like you haven't slept in years. To start, cover your face in white powder. Use the type used commonly by birthday clowns. I like to create a smoky eye using the ashes of my ancestors. Finally, this product gives your lips that death-like pallor look. I hope you just loathed this video. Hello, I'm Wednesday Adams, and you are about to watch my late-night makeup tutorial. Guaranteed to make you look like you haven't slept in years. To start, cover your face in white powder. Use the type used commonly by birthday clowns. I like to create a smoky eye using the ashes of my ancestors. Finally, this product gives your lips that death-like pallor look. I hope you just loathed this video. Hello, I'm Wednesday Adams, and you are about to watch my late-night makeup tutorial. Guaranteed to make you look like you haven't slept in years. To start, cover your face in white powder. Use the type used commonly by birthday clowns. I like to create a smoky eye using the ashes of my ancestors. Finally, this product gives your lips that death-like pallor look. I hope you just loathed this video. Hello, I'm Wednesday Adams, and you're about to watch my late-night makeup tutorial. Guaranteed to make you look like you haven't slept in years. To start, cover your face in white powder. While any brand will do, I do prefer to use the type used commonly by birthday clowns. As for my eyes, I like to create a smoky eye using the ashes of my ancestors. Finally, to finish, I like to use Dry and Somber's Lip Chalk. This product gives your lips that death-like pallor look. I hope you just loathed this video. Hello, I'm Wednesday Adams, and you are about to watch my late-night makeup tutorial. Guaranteed to make you look like you haven't slept in years. To start, cover your face in white powder. Use the type used commonly by birthday clowns. I like to create a smoky eye using the ashes of my ancestors. Finally, this product gives your lips that death-like pallor look. I hope you just loathed this video. Hello, I'm Wednesday Adams, and you're about to watch my late-night makeup tutorial. Guaranteed to make you look like you haven't slept in years. To start, cover your face in white powder. While any brand will do, I do prefer to use the type used commonly by birthday clowns. As for my eyes, I like to create a smoky eye using the ashes of my ancestors. Finally, to finish, I like to use Dry and Somber's lip chalk. This product gives your lips that death-like pallor look. I hope you just loathed this video. Before the stone, I'll dance with my head.